Smith, first wife. John's grisly secret had literally been unearthed.
I was devastated. I thought this poor girl cut down by this monster, John.
On October 3rd, 2000, John Smith was arrested at work. At the trial 9 months later, Diane learned the extent of John's deceptions. All that time he'd spent on the computer wasn't just business, as he claimed. John was having multiple affairs.
So much of what police say John was motivated by was power, not money. Also sex, it was power over these women. In the two cases in which his wives disappeared, the wives challenged him and accosted him. They took on his authority.
And that's when John Smith would snap.
John had lots of girlfriends, and so the fear is there are more than two missing Mrs. Smiths.
On July 19, 2001, John Smith was found guilty of murder in the case of Janice Lutton. He was sentenced to 7 years to life. Fran Gladden Smith, John's second wife, had never been found. It's been more than a decade since John Smith walked into her life, and Diane was closer to open that unhappy chapter. But despite everything, Diane held fast to her belief in happily ever after. And 8 years ago, she found it in her new husband, Robert.
We have our new life together. We live here all by ourselves. We visit from the kids and the grandchildren. So it could be better. It's perfect.
Today, Diane surrounds herself with good friends and family. And she finally knows that happiness isn't just